producing.
From listening to records, I just knew what to do. I mainly taught myself. And, you know, I did pretty well, except there were a few mistakes, but that I made that I have just recently cleared up. I'd like to just continue to be able to express myself as best as I can on the instrument. And I feel like I have a lot of work to do still. You know, I'm a student of the drums. And I'm also a teacher of the drums too. be able to continue to let what is inside of me, which comes from all the music that I hear, and I'd like for that to come out. And it's like, it's not really me that's coming. The music's coming through me. The music's coming through me.